Good evening, and a warm welcome to the 2020 Virtual Winter Concert of the St. Joseph's University Singers. This is John Grescia, director of the ensemble. In an alternate universe, we will be gathering together tonight on campus in the beautiful Chapel of St. Joseph, a space full of family, friends, colleagues, and wonderful music to be made. In our current reality, we'll be experiencing this season's concert safely in our homes. This semester, while abiding with the safety measures in place on campus, rehearsals were held in sectional format on Monday evenings, 45 minutes with sopranos followed by a 15-minute airing out of the room. The same format was in place for the altos and finally the tenors and basses. These were hybrid rehearsals as we had members attending both in person and via Zoom. Masks were worn by all in attendance, and each person was seated at least 12 feet from the next. No more than 10 people were allowed in the space at one time. Singers were asked to either hum or sing softly. Not once all semester did anyone in attendance have the chance to hear the harmony of surrounding sections or sing out at full volume. These are some of the fundamental joys of singing in a choir. Shortly before Thanksgiving, choir members were asked to record and submit videos of their respective parts for each piece that was covered during the semester. In assembling these virtual choir presentations layer by layer, I had the unique joy of hearing the true sound of our choir build from a single voice to a full section to the complete ensemble. Words cannot accurately describe what a moving process this was. For the first time, hearing the full sound of the university singers, it was a sound even more beautiful than I had been imagining all semester. I am beyond grateful for the dedication displayed by every member of the university singers. Through these most trying and extraordinary times, I was constantly reminded of how important making music is for the soul and for establishing a sense of normalcy, human to human. Following a brief welcome from our student president, Abby Ladipo, I hope that you enjoy these six pieces that we present to you this evening as our 2020 winter concert.
Hello. My name is Abby Ladipo, and I am the president of the University Singers. The virtual concert you are about to watch is a culmination of all the pieces we worked on this semester. I would like to take this time to give a special thanks to our choir director, John Grescia, who without all of this would not be possible. I would also like to thank my fellow choir members who lent their time and their voices to the making of these pieces. We hope that you are safe, and we hope that you enjoy this concert.
Come Thank you. Thank you. Come from far away,
my Lord, Mary, my child, Jesus Christ, he born.